సంసార సాగరే మగ్నం శ్రీమత్ భాగవతాఖ్యోయం ప్రత్యక్ష కృష్ణ ఏవహి స్వీకృతోసి మయానాథ ముక్త్యర్థం భవసాగరే మనోరథో మదీయోయం సఫల సర్వథా త్వయా నిర్విఘ్నేనైవ కర్తవ్యో దాసోహం తవ కేశవా శుకరూపా ప్రబోధజ్ఞా సర్వశాస్త్ర విశారదా ఏతత్కథా ప్రకాశేన మదజ్ఞానం వినాశయా వందే నందవ్రజస్త్రీణాం పాదరేణుం అభీక్ష్ణశః యాసాం హరికథోద్గీతం పునాతి భువనత్రయం వందే నందవ్రజస్త్రీణాం పాదరేణుం అభీక్ష్ణశః యాసాం హరికథోద్గీతం పునాతి భువనత్రయం. I want that courage of conviction. Every time I read the charitra of Prahlada, I say, how many disadvantages he had. His father is his enemy. His father is the king. His father is the demon king. You don't mind your enemy being outside your home. You have to live with your enemy. Watch him every day. And yet he was not embittered. What you like best about Prahlada, he's not embittered. Most of us become bitter when we are suffering. And the most lovely face becomes sulky. Prahlada looks a picture of delight, picture of calmness, forgetting, forgiving. He has no rancor in his heart. Adveshta sarva bhutanam maitra karuna evacha nirmamo nirahankara samadukha sukha kshami. 99% of us say God is everywhere and don't believe he is everywhere. We think he is in some temple, some altar. No. He believed in the palpable presence of the Lord. That is what the Prahlada Charitra teaches you. Above all, Prahlada Charitra is a lesson for our student kind today. Unfortunately, where there is no spirituality in the educational pattern, children will become intellectual giants and moral pygmies. Please remember that. They will become moral pygmies. They will not have the faith to face life. Real life starts after graduation, not in the hothouse plant stage of the school or college where you're well protected. Real battle starts when you come out of the schools and colleges, and that is the battle they have to face. Little child Prahlada was able to understand what is God right from his prenatal stage. That is the history of Prahlada. Prahlada Charitra starts with this question: what are the ways of reaching God? There are ways and ways. The gopis reach through love. Kamsa reached through fear. Shishupala reached through hatred. Vrishnivamsha reached through relationship with the Lord. The great Pandavas reached the Lord through friendship. And Narada and others reached the Lord through devotion. Gopyaha kamat భయాత్ కంసో ద్వేషాత్ చైద్యాదయో నృపాః సంబంధాత్ వృష్ణయః స్నేహాత్ యూయం భక్త్యా వయం విభూ. దిస్ గ్రేట్ మ్యాన్ కాల్డ్ ప్రహ్లాద, హౌ వెన్ వాజ్ హీ బోర్న్? ఇట్ ఇస్ సెడ్ ఆఫ్టర్ హిరణ్యాక్ష డైడ్ హిరణ్యకశిపు వాంటెడ్ టు టేక్ రివెంజ్ అగెయిన్స్ట్ లార్డ్ నారాయణ ద కిల్లర్ ఆఫ్ హిస్ బ్రదర్ ఆఫ్ హిస్ ట్విన్. సో హీ బిగాన్ టు డూ పెనెన్స్. పెనెన్స్ ఇస్ లైక్ న్యూక్లియర్ పవర్. ఇట్ కెన్ బి యూస్డ్, it can be abused. Now here is the great
demon called Hiranyakashipu doing penance. A whole ant hill grows above him and he is still lost in the thought of the Lord. There comes Brahmaji and gives him a boon. Brahmaji is famous for giving in haste and repenting at leisure. He comes and asks him, "You son of Kashyapa, wake up, wake up, wake up. I'm in a boon-granting mood. Tell me what you want. Uttishto, uttishto, badrante, tapasiddhose, kashyapa, varadoham, anuprapto, vriyatam, ipsito, varaha. Ask and it shall be given." I think Hiranyakashipu must have consulted a lawyer. He could have asked for a simple boon, "I don't want to die." He couldn't do that. "I don't want to die in the morning, I don't want to die at night. I don't want to die within, I don't want to die without. I don't want a man to kill me, nor an animal to kill me. I don't want an animate thing to kill me or an inanimate thing to kill me." In short, he could have said, "I don't want to die," but that's not possible. Jatasihi dhruvo mrityu dhruvam janma mrityasya cha. One who is born has to die, and one who dies has to get a rebirth if he has not done enough punya. That is the time when Brahmaji says yes to everything. "Please don't sign in the car when you're on your way to the airport. Read the document before signing." The great Brahmaji repented later. It was too late. Our man becomes very strong. "Nobody can kill me. I am powerful. Nobody in the world can kill me." Harming all the great rishis and sages and seers, the gods in heaven are desperate. They go to Lord Narayana and tell him, "Swami, do something. This fellow has become very, very powerful. What shall we do? When will you come?" "I'll come at the opportune time." "When will you come, Swami?" "Nirvairaya prashantaya swasutaya mahatmane prakhladaya yada drukhyet khanishyepi varorjitam." "Even if he's boon protected, I will kill him." "When?" "When he takes the brandishing sword and is about to behead my lovely child Prakhlada, who hates nobody and who believes in me 24/7. That child I'll protect." "Nirvairaya prashantaya swasutaya mahatmane." He's a mahatma born in that Duratma's household. "I will come to protect him." 4 children were born to him, to Hiranyakashipu. Who are they? "Tasya daityapate putra chatvara paramadbhuta." There were 4 of them, and of all of them were good, but the best among them was Prakhlada. Behavioral pattern for youngsters who are listening. He treated his servants like children. He treated his peers like brother, and he treated all elders like his parents and grandfather. That is how he gave them respect. This Prakhlada was taken to the play school, and he sat with all the lovely playthings there, made full of silver and gold, and yet his heart was with the Lord. Krishna graha grihitatma na veda jagadidrisham. Sometimes he would cry, sometimes he would laugh, sometimes he would jump with joy, sometimes sit silent. That is the way the mystics behave. We don't know what is happening in their heart. This Prakhlada one day was brought back from school, and his father is fondly asking him, "What did the teacher teach you?" If your child comes back from Chinmaya mission, he will say, "Bhagavad Gita, Appa. I was taught Bhagavad Gita." The little child comes back from school and says, "Father, this world is a big well. Don't fall into it." "What did you say?" "Oh no. Tat sadhu manye asuravarya dehinam sada samudvigna diyam asatgrahat hitvatmapatam grahamandhakupam vanam gato yat harimashrayeta." "Go to the forest and think of Hari." Hiranyakashipu does not take it seriously. He says, interpolation in the textbook. Change the textbook society. Change the textbook society. Take him for 1 more semester. "Chandamarka, please teach him something more. I don't know how my enemy Hari's name came into his mouth. Take him away." He comes back more educated in bhakti now. Earlier he was an undergraduate, now he's a postgraduate. He comes back and his father says, "Come my son, sit in my lap." Kisses him on the forehead, which is blessing him. Vidur Niti says, when you kiss a child on the forehead, you're making his ayush grow. The ayush, the prana departs from here. So when you take a child's head and you kiss it, you are asking Dirghayushman Bhava. Now he kisses the forehead of the child and says, Ayushman, what did Master teach you? Single member opposition party stands up and gives a speech. Shravanam Kirtanam Vishnu, Smaranam Padasevanam, Archanam Vandanam Dasyam, Sakhyam Atmanivedanam, Vishnu Shravanam, Vishnu Smaranam, Vishnu Kirtanam, Natu Hiranyakashipoho. Not your Kirtana or your Shravana. Vishnu Shravanam, Vishnu Kirtanam. I'll elaborate later when there is time. First introduction to the Lord is an auditory introduction. We hear His words, His glory. After listening to His glory, we chant His glory, Kirtana. After chanting His glory, we remember His glory, Smarana. After remembering His glory, we want to do Padasevana, like Bharata. After doing Padasevana, we want to do Archana, like Mother Shabari, whom the Lord says, Architoham. By you I have been offered propitiation. After Archana, we do Vandana, we bow down to the Lord. Dongriji Maharaj writes in his commentary on the Bhagavatam, he who bows down to the Lord comes into his life. Vandan se Prabhu, bhakt ke bandhan mein aate hain. Vandan se Prabhu, Yashodhanandan, bhakt ke bandhan mein aate hain. That is why we do Namaskara.
Vandan se Prabhu, Yashodhanandan, bhakt ke bandhan mein aate hain.
Andare jyoti jagate hain.
Andare jyoti jagate hain.
मंद हंसी दिखलाते हैं वंदन से प्रभु यशोदानंदन भक्त के बंधन में आते हैं.
Once you do vandana, he is swami and you are dasa. Next is dasya. When you are sugriva, when you are uddhava, when you are arjuna, when you are sudama, when you are the great Vibhishana, the Lord hugs you, Sakhyam. That is how Sakhya Bhakti comes into being. All other bhaktis, we can opt. Sakhya Bhakti is to be offered by Him, my dear listeners. We can't become the Sakha of the Lord. The Lord has to accept us as Sakha. When you come to Sudama Charitra, the Charitra starts with the line, Krishnasya Asit Sakha Kachit Brahmano Brahma Vittamaha. Krishna had a friend. You can't say, so-and-so is my friend. No, Krishna has to adapt us as a friend. Only then we can be worthy of Him. If you are a Sakha, then the Lord accepts you. Finally, like the gopis and like Hanumanji, Atmanivedanam. He is very angry, very angry. You talking about Hari in my presence, He pushes him from the throne. The child comes tumbling down the steps of the throne, but holding his hand on his heart. In the Vishnu Purana, elaborately the details are given. You ask Prakladji, why are you holding your hand on your heart? He says, the Lord may get hurt when I fall. That's why I'm holding my hand there. He feels the Lord in his heart. All of us say the Lord is here. We're not aware. When we fall, we want to protect ourselves. When Prahlada falls, he wants to protect the Lord. I hope you understand the difference between our feeling the presence of the Lord and Prahlada feeling the presence of the Lord. There come the two master Chandamarka. Sir, we never taught him this. This is out of syllabus. God knows how your son became an intuitive, instinctive bhakta of the Lord. From his birth, sir, he loved the Lord. And we never taught him anything like this. Hiranyakashipu says, please see that he is confined to a single room, solitary confinement. Prakladji is very clever. From the window, he is conducting special class. He is calling all his friends. The masters have gone for a lunch break, long lunch break. Come, I will teach you. What will you teach us?
Kaumara acharit pragnyo, dharman bhagavataniha, durlabham manusham janma, tadapi adruvamarthadam.
Very difficult to be born as a human being and very difficult to have a noble, laudable goal. They have given me the strength. Prahlada says, have the strength to face life with bhakti in him. But Prahlada, you got admitted on the same day. Where did you learn this? When my father was going for tapasya, my mother was pregnant. Indra wanted to kill her, but then Naradji interceded and told him, don't take her away, give her to me. A Bhagavatottama is growing in her womb. Let me take her to my ashram. He took my mother to his ashram and he gave the most beautiful advice on Narayana. My mother was fast asleep being pregnant, but I was awake listening to the Lord's glory. That is what I'm conveying to you. He is very angry now. Hiranyakashipu is very angry now that his little child has become a revolutionary and is spreading word against him. Everybody is talking about Prahlada, talking about Narayana relentlessly. It is then that the Narayaniyam describes, oh no, this little child is tortured in every way. Nothing happens to him. The father is bewildered. He says, what is the strength of my little one? This little brat of 7 years, from where does he get his power? 475 years back, sitting in the temple of Guruvayur, Bhattadri the grammarian had turned into a bhakta. And he's giving a record, first-hand record of what happened. The father is saying, oh, I push you from a cliff and you float. I try to kill you with spears, you don't die. I send elephants to trample you, they don't. I give you poison and you digest. What is your power? Pita shunvan bala prakaramakilam tvattutiparam rushanda prahainam kulahataka kaste balamiti balam me vaikuntaha tavacha jagatam chapisabalam sayevatrai lokyam sakalamiti dhiroyam magadit. He's your power. He's my power and he's the world's power, and yet in depression we think we are powerless. Father, he is Narayana. Where is that Hari? Even a mumukshu is not searching as the villain is searching. Are kwasau, kwasau sakala jagadatma hariti prabhinte smastambham chalisa karavalo diti sutaha. Who said Sanskrit is a dead language? Where is he? He takes the sword and he now hits at a pillar. And then Bhattadri says, oh Guru Airappa, the sanctum sanctorum which had this beautiful idol of your vigraham there has disappeared. Atapashchat Vishnu nahi vaditum ishosmi sahasa kripatman vishwatman pavanapuravasim mridayamam. I don't have words to describe you. I don't have the poetic skill to tell what is happening. What happened, Bhattadri? Speak, Bhattadri, speak, you ask him. And the next dashaka he says, thambe ghattayato hiranyakashipo karnau samachurnayan jag aghurnat jagadanda kunda kuharo ghorattava bhutravaha shrutvayam kila daityara jirudaye purvam tadapya shrutam kampakachana sampapata chalito apyam bhoja bhur vishtharat. When I talk of Bhattadri, I say, he doesn't choose words. Words choose Bhattadri, my dear listeners. Words choose Bhattadri. Who calls this a dead language? Vivified language, vibrant language, graphic language, photographic language. Thambe ghattayato. When the huge pillar broke open, there was a sound. The sound went up to heaven and came reverberating to the earth. For the first time, this great fellow villain called Hiranyakashipu felt a tremor of insecurity. Kampakachana sampapata chalito apyam bhoja bhurvishtharat. Who is that? Who is that? It must be Hari. It must be my enemy Hari who killed my brother Hiranyaksha. Taptaswarna savarna gurna dadi rukshaksham satakesara protkamba pranikumbitambaramaho jiyattavedambapuhu vyapta vyapta mahadare sakamukam khadgogra valgan maha jikhwa nirgama drishyamana sumaha damshtra yugodamaram. A large face, Guru Airappa, large eyes, large mane, large tongue and large molar teeth. Some said it's a lion, some said it's a human being. The yogis said, this is Narasimha, my lord. This is Narasimha, satyam vidhatum nijabritya bhashitam vyaptim cha bhuteshu akhileshu chatmana adrishyata atyat bhutarupa mudvaham tambhe sabhayam namrgam namanusham. The first time you see, my master has come as someone terribly beautiful or beautifully terrible. That is how the Lord came. ordinary lawyers find loopholes in documents. You think the Lord doesn't know what is wrong with Hiranyakashipu's document signed by Chaturmukha Brahma? It is neither night nor morning, it is dusk time. Neither within nor without the threshold, neither animal nor man, it is Narasimha. Neither animate nor inanimate, it is the nail. He tears open the entrails of Hiranyakashipu and makes a blood-filled garland for himself and goes and sits upon the throne. Everybody is afraid of him. When the grandfather is angry, the son does not go. He sends the grandson. That is how Brahmadi Devatas call Prahlada and say, he's come for you. You. When Brahmadi Devatas cannot appease his wrath, how can a demon child do, Swami? Mine is the demon blood group, a demon blood group. He goes and stands before the Lord and praises him. I used to ask Akhandanji Maharaj and Dikshitar, we are afraid even of the description of Narasimha. Was the child not afraid? He said, the lion's cub is not afraid of the lion. Second, he is looking at the feet of the Lord, which are human feet. That is how he goes and stands before the Lord. To sum it up, it means when great men like Brahmadi Devatas cannot appease your anger, how can I do, Master? I don't want anything except to have your Dasya Yoga. I want to be your Dasa. Prahlada, says the Lord, I'm in a boon-granting mood. How much you suffered for me? Prahlada says, how many times you came to save me, Master? How many times? Akhandanji Maharaj says, you know the lion, when it's fond of the cub, now licks it all over. That is how Prahlada was licked all over by Narasimha. I can't imagine the scene. A huge, terrible lion licking the cub all over. And Prahladji is standing before the Lord, full of love and humility. Prahlada, ask for a boon, my little one. And what does this little child ask for? Forgive my father. He did not know your greatness. The Lord says, the fellow who wanted to kill you, multiple ways of murdering you, he tried and failed. You want me to forgive him? Let me tell you, my child, 21 generations of your family will go to Vaikuntha. 10 before you and 10 after you and your own. That is what happens when a Bhagavatottama is born in a family. Trisaptibhi pita puta pitribhis sahate anagha yat sadho asya grihe jato bhavan vai kula pavanaha bhavan vai kula pavanaha. Those who listen to Prahlada Charitra, those who listen to the conversation between Sri Narahari and Prahlada, yayetan kirtayen mahyam tvayagitam idam naraha tvamcha mamcha smaran kale karma bandhat pramuchyate. They get freed from karma bandha. When you think of Prahlada, you think of bhakti. And I pray, may the next generation be like Prahlada and Dhruva, so that we may have a better Bharat and a better youth emanating from the generation that is born now. With all my prayers, may the Lord fulfill all your dharmic desires. Please bless me as long as I live. Let me carry this message of faith and grace wherever I go. Narayana, Narayana. Bolo Narayana, 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 Krishna Narayana, 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 Satya Narayana, Narayana, Yatra Yogeshwara Krishna, yatra partho dhanurdharah tatra shri vijayo bhutir dhruvani tirmatirmamam.